And welcome back to Frost Arena, South Dakota State against Wisconsin Green Bay. An exciting matchup here for women's basketball. Both teams coming in at 7-1. Two of the most talented mid-major teams around the country, obviously hoping to go well beyond that. Look down the road at a possible NCAA bid. They both have been there. They both have had a lot of success over the years. They're out on top to Ober. Cross-court Miller, a three on the way, got it. Macy Miller banks home a three from the corner. Got it to Thompson. Now down the lane, Palmer on the drive. Sydney feeds Young, who lays it up and in. On the left baseline, backs in on Palmer. Turnaround over, Sydney up and in, and a foul. Final 10 seconds of the half. Miller drives inside, back out to Giebert for a three. Yes! Bonds Giebert double team, cross court Miller. Macy left baseline jumper is good. Front court to Crocker. Crocker starting into the lane. Cross court Lindstrom. She'll fire up a three. She got it. First three-point basket of the night. Now Crocker comes front court for Green Bay. Crocker, long cross court pass. Three-point attempt by LeClaire is good.
Two trips, two threes.
Working her way to the right of the lane. Shot clock's at seven. Here is James down the lane. Hooks it up and it went.
Wow.
Didn't look pretty, but he went in for Lake and James. Brings it back out ahead of the lane, sends cross court with 10 to shoot. Now Crocker with eight. Another cross court pass, 3-point launch up and perfect by Lindstrom from deep. Lexi comes front court, gives to Kara Young. Now ahead of the key to Giebert. Giebert got a screen to Ober and puts up a 15 footer and hits it. Bus to call out a play. Giebert fires for three, yes! Madison Giebert with their second 3-pointer of the night. Drives to the baseline, it's shut off. Out it comes, Lindstrom to Wellnitz with three. Wellnitz fires up a three and hits it just to beat the buzzer. And LeClaire, no shot. Back to Wellnitz, they still have 15 to shoot. Wellnitz spins, long cross-court pass. LeClaire will fire for three and hit it.
Wow.
Check it, that was Lindstrom, not LeClaire. Rebound Wellnitz, she wants to run. Races front court, then waits for help. Crocker, who fires for three, got it. Ball stolen by LeClaire.
Wow.
She comes front court, and LeClaire will settle them down, give to the corner. Three-point launch, Crocker, good again.
Wow, what a run.
Here's Tracy looking down deep, flotted to the corner. Viso fires for three and hit another one.
Two in a row.
Final seconds tick off, and the final score on the board will read Wisconsin Green Bay 67 and South Dakota State 43.